Fortunately, I always keep my feathers numbered for just such an emergency.